Thank you. Thank you. It's one done. Stepped in on both feet at the front, so you're now stuck and you can only go backwards. If you step in on one foot, in front, one in back, then you can actually step and go sideways out, which means you're much quicker out of the shot, you're much more controlled, and you're back on the tee, or back in position, much earlier. So always step in on one foot, and then you can come out diagonally. Instead of stepping on both feet, then you come backwards and you're basically stuck. It's going to be a stroke. Take care, see you soon.